them to us to show us how to live, how to put others first, how to love and how to give. Then he set about his work that God sent him to do. He took our punishment upon himself. He made us clean and new. He could have saved himself calling angels from above, but he chose to pay our price of sin. He paid it out of love. Our Lord died on Good Friday, but the cross did not destroy him. His resurrection on Easter morning that fills our hearts with joy. Now we know our earthly death, like his, is just a rest. We'll be forever with him in heaven, where life is the best. So we live our lives for Jesus, remember him in all we do. Thank you, Savior. Thank you, Lord. Help us love like you.
My name is Daniela Wairimu and I'm a mighty woman of God.
My name is Didi Wanjiru Mbogo and I'm a mighty woman of God.
And today we're going to present Matthew 5:11. It says,
happy are those who know that spiritually poor, the kingdom of heaven belongs to them. Happy are those who mourn, God will comfort them. Happy are the humble, for they shall receive what God has promised. Happy are those whose greatest desire is to do what God requires. God will satisfy them fully. Happy are the merciful to others. God will be merciful to them. Happy are those who are pure in heart, for they shall see God. Happy are those who work for peace, for they shall be called the sons of God. Happy are those who insult you, persecute you, and say all kinds of evil against you, for you are my follower. Thank you.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
My name is Tracy, and I am going to present a memory verse. John 3:16, it says, God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
My name is Leon, and I'm going to present a memory verse. Psalms chapter 27:1. The Lord is my light and my salvation.
Amen.
Most memorable verse is Galatians chapter, crucified with Christ Jesus, and I know longer lives, but Christ lives in me.
Amen. John 3:16, it says, for the Lord loved the world, he gave his only Son. For those who believe in him will not perish, but have eternal life.
Acts 3:14, it says, but you deny the Holy One and the just, and desire murder that be granted unto you.